Just so you can examine this puzzle, it is a standard cube. I'd love for the judges, please scramble it, pass it along to each other, and once you're completed,
thank you.
Place it
nice
right
to
here.
Meet you, by the way.
Pleasure to meet you.
How are you?
Doing great.
Good. Welcome.
Yes. Oh, handshake from Simon.
Okay. It's not quite the same.
Pleasure.
Just scramble.
So while you guys are scrambling that, I'm going to go finish getting ready.
I think I completed it in the 90s, and then I just threw it in the bin.
I just don't get it.
I never got it either.
It's a real game of patience.
What's happening here?
Where's he gone?
What's going on?
The trouble is, they are a little bit...
Oh my God.
What's that?
Now what has that got to do with the Rubik's Cube?
What, is he covered in slime?
I'm gonna solve the Rubik's Cube in the most dangerous way possible. I'm gonna be lit on fire.
No way!
What?
What?
We were gonna play along.
I'm not doing that.
And I won't be extinguished until I finish solving that cube.
No, no!
I can only be on fire for so long. Otherwise, we enter the danger zone where I run the risk of being burnt.
Do not try this at home.
Of course not.
Ever.
I think you've got issues.
Now.
Feel the heat.
Oh my God, you can't you?
Oh my God,
mental.
This is nuts.
It's probably burning. Look at his hoodie.
You've got to be kidding me.
Oh my God!
I feel pretty warm.
Okay, Thomas, when was the day you decided Rubik's Cube set myself on fire?
Well, I'm actually a professional stuntman.
Oh, wow.
You're still on fire.
Your body's smoking.
And he's bum.
Yeah.
Well, you know what, Thomas, you're hot. So I have to give you your first yes.
Live and let die.
Amanda.
It's absolutely yes from me.
Alicia.
I'm saying yes.
Bruno.
Oh, yes. Can't wait what you're going to come up with next. Yes.
It's fantastic.
I mean, unreal.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my gosh, look.
That must be so hard.
Okay, who wants to see one more dangerous move? Okay, I'm gonna need a volunteer for this.
It's not me.
Bruno? No! Bruno! Come on, Bruno!
Bruno! Bruno!
Come on, Bruno, come up!
I'm petrified.
Just come up here.
This is insane.
So this is your first season, Britain's Got Talent?
Yes, it is. It could be the last now.
You said it, didn't even need to. Do you want to take your jacket off there a sec? Do you mind?
Oh, I don't mind.
If you just put your feet here and lie on your back on the floor that way, okay? Whatever you do, don't move.
Okay?
Simon, help!
Don't move, Bruno.
Would you mind opening your legs for me?
Oh, God.
I can't watch.
Do not move, Bruno.
Five!
4, 3, 2, 1.
Don't move! Kyle! Whatever you do, don't move!
Oh my God, don't put your head down, Jesus!
Oh my God! Legs together if you don't mind. This is the scary bit, are you ready?
2.
Genuinely scared?
Yeah.
I thought we were going to have a dead judge on our hands.
I'm exhausted.
This looks exciting.
What's up, judges? It's the Parkour Collective. We're running a little bit late for our audition.
We'll be there in a minute.